Welcome back to 2 Prime News. All this warm weather we've been having comes with a cost. That means the end of ski season. Several Colorado ski areas stopping their lifts this weekend. Those include Aspen Highlands, Crested Butte, Keystone, Sunlight, and Wolf Creek. Loveland Valley also shutting down lifts this Sunday. Most of the ski areas hosting events all weekend long, including live music and pond skimming. Yeah, it's always fun closing day.